So absolute nightmare, guys. We've lost everything. We've messed up big time. Of Lao, or the kingdom of the elephants. Sorted a SIM card and we've got a taxi from the taxi rank here. Probably ripped us off, but we're in Lao.
Woohoo! We got the flight over, which was a bit cheeky really for travellers. It was a little bit more expensive, it was £90 each, but it was worth it. It took us like an hour to get here, so I'm happy with that decision. So yeah, we're in Vientiane, we're in the capital, so we will show you around.
Cool. Vientiane is probably the most relaxed capital that you could ever find. There's almost no one and nothing here.
Really enjoying the change of pace from Hanoi, it's so different.
And we're going to go to the top. Fact of the day. The great thing about this monument is it was built with concrete given to Lao by the Americans, and instead of building a runway or an airport, which is what they're asked, they just built this massive arch.
Feels so good. You lying here next to
me. So we've been walking around for, well, almost all day, seeing the sights of Vientiane. It's a lovely city, really chilled out, but now, after all this exercise, I'm gonna go and get some lovely foot massages.
Hello everyone, so just got out of our massages again. It's called Tangerine Spa. It was really nice, I really enjoyed mine. Tom keeps falling asleep, and you can tell because his breathing's like, I was like, wake up. But yeah, really relaxed now.
Morning everyone, we're still in Vientiane today and we are checking out the National Museum. There's one last thing to do at Vientiane, and that is their night markets.
Down to me.
Oh.
We have had an absolute nightmare. Travel vloggers.
The worst thing ever.
Literally, I cannot think of anything worse than the situation right now. So the other day I was coming down the stairs and I tripped up and I accidentally dropped the hard drive, and now we can't get access to it. Everything has gone. So we're really hoping we can get it all back. We're going to Australia in 2 weeks and fingers crossed we can get it fixed then, because that is all of our footage gone.
Absolute nightmare. The worst news you can get as a travel vlogger, losing 5 months worth of footage.
Yeah.
But to add insult to injury, now the laptop, the Mac, no Wi-Fi installed over some hardware issue, something like that.
We have had a nightmare, but fingers crossed, and we will be back. So don't forget to subscribe and
give us a pity subscribe. We need it more than ever now.
We'll be back in no time, fingers crossed. So see you soon.